Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how you can make a wig for your client. As you can see, what I'm showing you guys, the lace closure that I'm using has already been bleached. So if you want to learn how to make a wig for your client, please stay tuned and please subscribe to my channel and stay blessed. Bye guys. Yeah guys, just to let you guys know, I will not be putting this wig on just to show you guys how it looks like on your head, but because this wig is for a client, so I just decided to make a tutorial quickly just to show you guys how you can make your own wig if you want to start making wig for a client. Yeah, so thank you guys, bye.